A 7-year-old girl died in an early morning crash in Fayetteville. Very sad story here. The crash happened near the intersection of Highway 87 and Eastern Boulevard. Police say the SUV rolled several times. The girl, her name is Perfection Simek, was thrown from the vehicle, taken to the hospital where she later died, we're told. Five others in that vehicle, two adults and three children, were also taken to the hospital. Their conditions are unknown.